Why did you want to study walruses?
I think walruses as a whole are a very interesting species. They're very tactile and gregarious. Why I specifically wanted to look at this particular study with walruses is because we had the mortality event that you guys heard about in 2009, where with ice loss, moms and calves moved on to a land haul out. And we don't really understand how the population will interact with humans and other species while they're hauled out.
What questions did you have?
The questions that I wanted to specifically look at was what causes walruses to abandon a haul out, what disturbs them, and then how long does it take for them to come back?